Pokemon hunter in the whole world!
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no Pokemon for that matter.
It's true, Fu. And I've got my sight set on that one. She's the one. The lucky
Pokemon
I'm going to catch.
But she's
the most beautiful
Pokemon
in town.
I know,
but that makes her the best. And don't I deserve take?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I laugh.
Hello, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston. Gaston, may I have my book, please?
How can you picture this? There's no
hair.
Well, some people use their imagination.
Belle, it's about time you got your head out of those books and paid attention to more important things. Like
Pokemon.
The whole town's talking about it.
Gaston, you are evil.
Why, thank you, Belle. What do you say you and me take a walk over to the tavern and take a look at my
Mudkip?
Maybe some other time.
What's wrong with her?
She's crazy.
He's gorgeous.
Please, Gaston, I can't. I have to get home to help my father. Goodbye.
That crazy old moon, he needs all the help he can get.
Don't talk about my father that way.
Yeah, don't talk about her father that way.
My father is crazy. He's not a genius. Gaston, you are psyche.